Good morning, children. Now we will go for a new chapter. Before going to that, we will know about the previous what we have learnt about it. So far we have learned the numbers, natural numbers or the counting numbers. Along with that, if you keep zero, then it will become a whole numbers. So what are natural numbers? Are the numbers which start with the 1 are the natural numbers. 1, 2, 3, etc. The next comes is the whole numbers. Whole numbers are 0, 1. Along with the natural numbers, if you keep 0 in the front, then it will become a whole numbers. Next comes, we have read integers. What are integers? The positive numbers and the negative numbers is called as the integers. Then we have, afterwards we have studied about the fractions. So here, positive numbers and the negative numbers. Positive numbers 1, etc. And the negative numbers are minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So now we are going to a new topic, what is called as a rational numbers. What is that? It is a rational number. Rational numbers means that it can be expressed in the form of P by Q, where P is an integer, P and Q are the integers, and Q is not equal to 0. That means denominator should not be the 0. Then it is called as a rational numbers. So now we are going to read about a new topic, rational numbers. What is a rational number? A rational number is defined as a number that can be expressed in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are the integers. Integers which contains the negative and positive numbers. And Q is not equal to 0. Q is the denominator. Denominator should not be 0. So what are the numbers it will include in the rational numbers are integers, fractions, negative of fractions, still negative of the fractions and the decimal numbers. Some of the fraction numbers I have given here. Minus 1 by 2 is a negative of the rational number. 3 by 4 is a positive fraction number. Minus 23 by 7, it is a negative of a fraction number. Now the decimal 2.5. So 2.5 we can write in the form of a fraction. So 25 by 10. So 25 by 10 is also a rational number. So now next one is, 0 can be written as 0 by 9, it is going to be 0 only. 0 by 2 and 0 by minus 6, etc. Therefore, 0 is also a rational number. So what are the rational numbers are? Integers, fractions, negative of fractions, decimal fractions and also 0. They are the rational numbers. The next one is the positive and the negative rational numbers. If the numerator and the denominator of a rational number are both positive or both negative, then the rational number is positive. Examples I have given here, 3 by 5 both are positive. Here minus 7 by minus 8 both are negative. Minus and minus it will get simplified, so it will become 7 by 8. Here also minus 12 by minus 17. So these are the positive rational numbers. So now we will go for the negative rational number. So if the numerator and the denominator of a rational number have opposite signs, that is one positive and the other is negative, then the rational number is a negative rational number. Examples are minus 3 by 5, minus 20 by 21, then 7 by minus 3, 6. So here it is in the denominator you are having the negative sign. That is also a negative rational number. 15 by minus 17 are the negative rational numbers. Now exercise 9.1. Question number 1 is, list 5 rational numbers between minus 1 and 0. You already know, you have studied in the integers. 0 in the center, and the left of 0 will be the negative numbers and the right of 0 will be the positive numbers. So between minus 1 and 0, we have to write some rational numbers you have to find out. So what it was done is, minus 1 can be written as a fraction by keeping 1. Any number can be written in the form of a fraction by keeping 1 in the denominator. So here minus 1 equal to minus 1 by 1, that is equal to minus 1. And 0 equal to 0 by 1. Now we have to find out the numbers. We will multiply both the numerator and the denominator by the same number 10. Okay, so now you will be getting it minus 10 by 10, and in 0 by 1 you will be getting it 0 by 10. So you have to write now the numbers between 0 and minus 10. So 0 and minus 10, what are the numbers? Minus 10 by 10, that will become minus 1. Then minus 9 by 10, that when you take it will become 0.9. Minus 8 by 10, minus 7 by 10, etc. till 0 by 10. So any 5 numbers in between these minus 10 and 0 you can write, that will be the 5 rational numbers between 0 and minus 1. Number 2 is minus 2 and minus 1. Same as the first one, minus 2 can be written as minus 2 by 1 and minus 1 can be written as minus 1 by 1. So now we have to find out the 5 rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 1. So they are the next numbers. So we will add 0 for that. For that we have to multiply both the numerator and the denominator by the same number 10. So minus 2 into 10 by 1 into 10 you will get minus 20 by 10. Similarly minus 1 multiplied by 10 and 1 multiplied by 10 you will be getting minus 10 by 10. Now you can write for any 5 rational numbers between minus 20 and minus 10. So I have written here all these, whenever the number value is more with a negative sign, that will have the lesser. So that value will be lesser. So minus 20 by 10, minus 19 by 10, minus 18 by 10, like that you can write up to minus 10 by 10. In that one I have written it, the 5 is minus 19 by 10, minus 18 by 10, minus 17 by 10, the 16 by 10 and minus 15 by 10 are the 5 rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 1. Now third one, minus 4 by 5 and minus 2 by 3. Here you see 5 and 3 are the unlike fractions. You don't have the same denominator. So we have to make the same denominator. For that you have to find out the LCM. So the lowest common multiple between 5 and 3 will become 15. So when you take 15 as an LCM, what are the numbers you will be getting it? Minus 12 and minus 10. Between minus 12 and minus 10 you will have only 2 numbers. What are the numbers will be? Minus 11. Only one number you will be getting between these two. So now we needed 5 rational numbers between. So we will go for the next lowest multiple will become 60. So when you take the 60 as an LCM, then you will be getting it minus 48 by 60 and minus 40 by 60. Between minus 48 and minus 40, you are having 8 numbers between the 8 rational numbers between these two numbers. So we'll go for minus 48 by 60 and minus 40 by 60. The numbers minus 48 by 60, minus 47, minus 46, etc. still minus 40. Now you can write any 5 numbers between minus 48 and minus 40. So here the numbers I have written, minus 47, minus 46, minus 45, minus 44, minus 43 are the 5 rational numbers between minus 4 by 5 and minus 2 by 3. Now question number 4, minus 1 by 2 and 2 by 3. Here they are unlike fractions. So now these two numbers, if you take an LCM 6, you will be getting minus 3 and minus 3 and 4. Minus 3 and 4, you are having only the 4 numbers between the two. Now we'll go for the next number we have taken is 36. So 18. So minus 1 by 2 multiplied by 18 and 18, you will get minus 18 by 36. And 2 by 3 multiplied by 12 by 12, 24 by 36. Now you got the like fractions. So now the number between minus 18 and 24, any 5 rational numbers you can write. So here I have written minus 17 by 36, minus 16 by 36, minus 15 by 36, minus 14 by 36, minus 13 by 36 are the 5 rational numbers between minus 1 by 2 and 2 by 3. Question number 2, write 4 more rational numbers in each of the following patterns. Here it is given minus 3 by 5, minus 6 by 10, minus 9 by 15, minus 12 by 20. So if you see in the numerator, all are the multiples of 3 and the denominator are the multiples of 5. So 12, next choice will become minus 15 by 25, the next is 6 threes are minus 18 by 30 and the next one is 7. So 7 threes are 21 and 7 fives are 35. And the next one is the 8. Minus 8 minus 3 into 8 is minus 24 by 5. 8s are 40. Similarly, minus second one is minus 1 by 4, minus 2 by 8, minus 3 by 12. So numerators are the 1 table and the denominator is 4 table. So here minus 4 by 16, minus 5 by 20, minus 6 by 24 and minus 7 by 28. Third one, minus 1 by 6, 2 by minus 12. In the denominator you are having at minus. So here we are writing it the another 4, there you will be keeping the minus in the denominator. So in the numerator all are 1 table and the denominator it is a 6, so 6 table. So here it is still 4 it is given, so 5 it is. So 5 by 30 minus 30, then 6 by minus 36, 7 by minus 42 and 8 by minus 48. Now the fourth one is minus 2 by 3, 2 by minus 3. So here 2 is multiplied by 2 in the numerator and multiplied by the 2 in the denominator. So 2 2s are 4 and 2 3s are 6. Then 4 2s are 8. Then 5 2s are 10. Then 6 2s are 12 and 7 2s are 14. In the denominator, multiply of the 3 table. So minus 3, minus 3 into 2 is minus 6. Minus 3 into 3, minus 9. Minus 3 into 4, minus 12. Minus 3 into 5, minus 15. Minus 3 into 6, minus 18. Minus 3 into 7, minus 21. We have to write down 4 rational numbers. So now these are the 4 rational numbers. Now next one is, give 4 rational numbers equivalent to. You have to write down the equivalent rational numbers. Minus 2 by 7. Number 3, give 4 rational numbers equivalent to minus 2 by 7. So equivalent fractions are the number what you have multiplied in the numerator, the same number you have to multiply with the denominator. Like that you can write down any numbers. So here I have written with 2, 3, 4 and 5. You can write down 5, 6, 7, 8 also. So minus 2 by 7 multiplied by 2, both the numerator and denominator will get minus 4 by 14. Minus 2 by 7 multiplied by 3 by 3. Minus 6 by 21, minus 2 by 7 multiplied by 4 by 4, minus 8 by 28 and minus 2 by 7 multiplied by 5 by 5, minus 10 by 35. So 4 rational numbers equivalent to minus 2 by 7 are minus 4 by 14, minus 6 by 21, minus 8 by 28 and minus 10 by 35. Now second one, 5 by minus 3. So now here the numbers which are equivalent to minus 5 by minus 3. 5 by minus 3 multiplied by 2 by 2, 10 by minus 6. 5 by minus 3 multiplied by 3 by 3, 15 by minus 9. 5 by minus 3 multiplied by 4 by 4, 20 by minus 12. 5 by minus 3 multiplied by 5 by 5, 25 by minus 15. So 4 rational numbers equivalent to 5 by minus 3 are 10 by minus 6, 15 by minus 9, 20 by minus 12, 25 by minus 15. Now third one, 4 by 9. So multiplied by 2 by 2, 8 by 9. 4 by 9 multiplied by 3 by 3 is 8, 12 by 27. 4 by 9 multiplied by 4 by 4, 16 by 36. 4 by 9 multiplied by 5 by 5, 20 by 45. So 4 rational numbers equivalent to 4 by 9 are 8 by 18, 12 by 27, 16 by 36, 20 by 45.